My name is Valerie Hill Rawls, and I'm here today supporting Urban Vine Company in this phenomenal philanthropic effort to be able to show individuals how we can do well and do good. Historically, as African Americans, we've on Sunday mornings given everything we have, believing it's going to help somebody else. So today is an opportunity for anyone who's interested to come out, support Urban Vines Wine Company, the Stuart McLean Gallery. Thank you for hosting them today. And understand that when you give, it shall be given unto you.
We just started a new movement, a young philanthropic movement. We're working our hardest to provide a better Metro Atlanta for everybody.
Hi, it's Angela DiMario from Atlanta, Georgia, and I'm here at the Urban Vines Wine event. Been to several in the past, but this one is really special because it's benefiting the United Way of Atlanta. So in addition to all the great food and wine created by Urban Vines Wine, we're actually helping a good cause too, so that's great.
We appreciate all the tweets, we appreciate all the Facebook statuses, and we definitely want to stress the fact that we can all live united, we can all help each other have a better day, have a better future for tomorrow.
United Way has supported a lot of initiatives from youth development to keep children from dropping out of school, health and wellness initiatives to help children have healthy lives, addressing our homeless situation. So I implore you, if you have a moment, go to www.unitedwaymetroatlanta. Holler out to Milton Little, the CEO, who's an African-American man who's doing phenomenal work with him and his staff, and continue to support the United Way. And wherever you are, if you see somebody on the street, give, and it shall be given unto you too. Peace.